Hey everybody, good Sunday to you. Hope you've been having a good weekend so far. Just getting you caught up here on what's going on weather-wise. A lot of upper-level clouds streaming on in here. You can see them as light begins to fade, but on visible satellite, yeah, you can see it before the clouds start fading out there with visible satellite. And also looking at a little bit of light snow there in southern Saskatchewan. May have just a little bit of light snow here up along the Canadian border here tonight, but I think most of us will stay dry. Kind of an interesting situation across the board right now. You can certainly see a very defined boundary, basically right over Bismarck, if not just to the east of Bismarck. You see a big difference there. Bismarck's at 45 right now. Minot's at 24 degrees with colder air back off towards the northeast and much more mild air back off towards the southwest. And that's kind of going to be the theme, again, over the upcoming week here, where we have more mild air back towards the southwest and some colder air back off towards the east. Now, lows tonight, temperatures going to be dropping down to the teens to the east. Elsewhere, temperatures only dropping down to the 20s, even maybe some low 30s for overnight lows. Highs tomorrow, temperature is going to be, well, here it is once more, colder to the northeast, highs there in the mid-20s, much warmer to the southwest. Southwest, we could be looking at temperatures getting up to near 50 degrees, if not past 50 degrees. Well, Dickinson, you're going to be looking at 50, if not tomorrow, then on Tuesday. Things do get colder on Wednesday. We have an approaching system coming off the west on Wednesday, and that could give us chances for precipitation, maybe in the form of mixed precipitation down towards Dickinson. Williston, mixed precipitation possible on Tuesday, followed by colder air and that snow. A chance of snow there on Wednesday. Minot, frequent chances for precipitation now coming into the forecast and what looks to be a fairly active weather pattern shaping up. Now, no major storm systems for the first part of the week. However, we are watching the second half of the upcoming week here for possible development of a more significant system, depending on the track of it, how it'll affect us. Bismarck temperatures will be very warm here the next couple days. We'll be into the 40s. But again, like everyone else, we're cooling off by the latter half next week with more chances for a stronger system that we'll have to keep our eyes on. So a little bit going on out there right now. We're going to have more detail on everything weather related coming up at 10 o'clock tonight. And yeah, we'll see you.